Early Scholarship Edition, Episode 2. Yo, I think last time we left off, just at the gate? No. We did a mission, I think. I'm sorry, it's been a long time, because I did this when I had a crappy PC, and I had no mic, like, at all. Whoa. Nerd. Nerd.
Nice and cold.
That's I want so my naughty. Chicken strip, eh?
Much better.
It's GTA, but kid, like, school and shit. But other than that, it's just a GTA. Except you're, of course, as you can see, a kid.
Jimmy, let me show you around.
I'm not one of these guys who can't fight. You forced me to do this, and you will regret it.
Oh, kid.
You can't hide from the... That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
Students are reminded that tampering with fire extinguishers is a federal offense.
Oh my god.
Don't bother with me.
Whoa. Big ape. No, be calm.
Come on, give me a break.
Scar's
face!
Kneel
before Russell!
But, technically, next time Gary you here more is doofus. The antagonist. And of course, you're the protagonist, but.
Come
first
on!
You two
let's
are
break
friends,
into it and steal
and
some.
He wants
that'll
to
teach him.
Take over the whole school, you kind of.
Don't
do,
let the prefects see you break any rules, they'll hurt you.
You don't want to a bit. And you get the nerds, preps, greasers, and the
well
bullies
done.
All like together and help out. And then you finally have to.
You just made a
fight,
serious mistake!
Gary. And it's nothing. No, he's okay, decent to be, because of course you're far in the game.
Howdy!
Prefects are technically the
oh man! There's that weird chick, Eunice. Let's have some fun with her. Go! See what she wants.
No!
What's going on?
He took my chocolate! Please get it back!
The software for this stuff.
Don't push me!
Turn along, Funk, before I get upset.
I'm not
leave
gonna anything. Going to the bathroom, you know.
I hope Dr. Travel Snitch doesn't forget about it.
There he is. Show me.
Oh! So you want a scratch?
Everything.
Thank you. He's.
Watch.
I don't get that part of me.
Hey! I've got it down.
Good thing he wasn't in the stalls. Think about it, chocolate.
Why'd she leave?
This part.
Thanks!
to meet, we have different groups of people that are eventually together.
Feeding time at the zoo. Okay, here's the deal. Over there, we got the nerds. Of course, they're complete social outcasts.
They look pretty harmless.
Yeah. They're actually sneaky bastards. Their turf is the library. And those are the preps. They're all money and condescending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy. Now, over there are the greasers. They think they're tough.
Greasers. Or at least try to look tough.
Wouldn't advise messing with them, at least not yet. They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jocks. These guys rule the school.
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class.
What if I don't wanna? Savage. What class is this?
Why are boys so confusing? I just don't get that.
I don't care. Okay, can I, like... chemistry, okay.
What are you doing in here? Oh, right. Class. Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today. Keep up the good work. They're almost done. Very good. Carry on. Good job. Keep paying attention. You may have a future ahead of you, young man.
Science. Yeah, Mr. White.
Nice work, Jimmy.
That awkward moment when...
I need more growth.
You seem to be making yourself quite comfortable here, my boy.
I'm just trying to fit in.
By fighting? By making a nuisance of yourself? That is not the Bulworth way, boy.
Yeah, you could have fooled me.
What?
I said you could have fooled me. This place is full of bullies and maniacs.
Nonsense. That's just school spirit. Hijinks. Why, in my day, we felt nothing of castrating the new boys. I want you to stop this nonsense, Hopkins. I want you to behave yourself. You might learn something.
Fine. Can I go now, sir?
What if I don't wanna?
On your way.
Hey, I saw you sucking up to Crabble Snitch.
What? You're a whip, new kid!
What if I start a...
Come back here, nerd. I know
you
suck!
Speak.
Hulk's I just might be. I want them to make a bully too. Maybe with the same protagonist, but anything.
That's that really. Nonsense dealt with.
Ah, hello, class. The curriculum demands that you do these vocabulary, assignments. Why do you finish them here in class? That way you'll have more free time. I'm afraid that's not English. You should spend a little more time reading, James. It would do you good.
But that's not fun.
It itches like crazy.
You think you're better than everything?
It itches. Oh, okay then.
I wish I could do something wild.
No one cares about grades or in their order, so why was that kid crying? Like, seriously.
So that's a good idea, right?
Yeah, okay, alright, sure, I'll do it.
Hey man, what's going on?
Not much.
I was just telling Petey here about my idea to take over the school. I mean, my plan for us to take over the school.
What plan?
Don't worry, Jimmy. It's just a little something I came up with. It's sink or swim, my friend. And if you're good at swimming, you gotta let the losers drown. Why don't you guys leave the thinking up to me?
What?
What? What duh? Can't you say anything else? You know what, Petey? You were right. Jimmy is pretty dumb.
What'd you say about me?
Whoa, nothing. No. All I said was that you had to be pretty dumb to get expelled from so many schools. That's all.
Relax, James. All he said was that you must be dumb.
Pretty dumb,
or
no.
Maybe you're
it's
all messed up because you came from a broken home.
What'd you say about me, dwarf?
Come on, dude. Chill.
No. Gary's taking everything out of context, man.
Whoa. Don't lie, Petey. Don't you lie, because you know
his
what happens
name
to liars.
No, I'm not lying.
We kick them in the balls!
That's all I'm saying, because that's all I'm allowed.
Come on, Jimmy, let's go see how good you are with this new slingshot I heard you had. Don't worry, friend, nothing escapes my notice. I hear everything. You and me, we can do things.
I don't want to do things with you, I'm sorry.
I wish someone
hey,
would cause
Jimmy,
trouble.
Hey, follow me!
Or you follow me.
I'm sure you... At least you can be honest.
I want to see your long-range skill. See if you can get him with your slingshot. You do have some. Come on, let's go down to the football field.
I said I'd do it. Show me. Like this.
What does it feel like to know you're a total loser?
Bruh.
Hey Hopkins, let's play keep up.
It's keeping a ball off of the ground. Soon they'll probably be in your mouth.
Being a loser?
You wanna go, kid? Huh? You wanna go?
This is too easy, dude! I gotta get creamed, Clint!
But hits it till you
leave my... Here comes
step
the
back!
Okay! You're going down!
Sweet like candy, you don't want any of this!
You're going down!
Dang.
get lost or I'll kick your ass.
Why do you need to carry around a baseball bat, kid?